Greetings from the Montana News. Today's date is April 28, 2015. Several calls came into the 911 dispatch comm center early this morning with reports of a gunshot fire. Billings police were dispatched to the location of 833 Lake Elmo Drive, trailer number 27. Once Billings police officers arrived on the scene, they found a 29-year-old white male laying on the side of the trailer home, and to the side front of the porch laying on his right side facing north. Billings police are on the scene and currently conducting an active investigation. According to sources, two girls were seen running from their home right after the gunshot was heard. The neighbors have told the news that there have been loud arguments for the past month, and it was only a matter of time before something actually happened. Billings police removed the body late this morning, and then two men came from Smith Funeral Home and took the body away this morning. According to Lieutenant Casey Hafner of the Billings Police Department, coroner's office is conducting an autopsy. The Billings Police Department will release more information as soon as it is available. From Montana News, this is Donald Cyphers.
Hey guys, we need a... Thank you.